That's correct, Wendy. We all wear masks, metaphorically speaking.